Genesis 33, verse 18. Jacob comes to Canaan. And Jacob came safely to the city of Shechem, which is in the land of Canaan, when he came from Padan Aram, and he pitched his tent before the city. And he bought the parcel of the land where he had pitched his tent from the children of Hamor, Shechem's father, for 100 pieces of money. And he erected an altar there and called it Elohe Israel.